Okay, so I'm going to show you how to tie a bowline with one hand. This is what normally happens. You have the rope round you, you've got the end here. You literally dive over and twist. That creates the loop. The rabbit goes around the back of the tree. You re-grab it and pull it back through. There's your bowline. This is what rescue people might use, or if you're being rescued yourself. And then you can be pulled out of the situation.